Every lesson has the potential to impact your students. With a paid educator license, you can create classrooms to conveniently plan lessons and manage student reading levels. To get started, add a classroom by clicking on the Add Classroom text and enter your class's name. Every classroom is automatically assigned a custom code. When your students are creating an account, have them enter your class custom code and they will instantly be linked up to your classroom. From your classroom, you can manage students' reading levels, reset their passwords, or delete a student from your roster if they're no longer in your class. You can also save content from across our library into your classroom, perfect for planning and managing your upcoming lessons. Throughout our library, you'll notice add signs. You can find them on units and topics on the home feed or on article pages below the header. Click Add to save the material to your classroom. Pull topics from different subject areas of the library to build unique, cross-curricular lessons. When you go back into your classroom, the content you saved is conveniently located on the content section. This is the material your students will see when they access your classroom. Topics can be rearranged with a simple drag and drop. Organizing material for your upcoming lessons has never been so simple.